welcome to the TV Choice Awards.
Oh, thank you.
You excited to see any of your fellow islanders tonight?
Yeah, I can't wait to see everyone, because you don't often get a lot of us in a small place at once, so I can't wait.
You and Joe are back together.
Yeah.
How's everything going?
It's so good, thanks. It's just nice to kind of get it out there, because it takes, because before we were kind of keeping it quite quiet, taking the pressure off it, but now that it's actually a thing, we could just go out and have fun, so it's really nice.
Have you got any plans to move in together with him soon?
No. No, I'm chill about that kind of stuff. So I like my space, he's got his space. I'm up in London a lot, so I'll go and stay with him, and he'll come down to Cornwall a lot. So we're enjoying it, so it's nice.
I'm really sad about Greg and Amber though, and Belle and Anton.
I'm gutted because I didn't really expect it to come from either of them, to be honest. It's so early on as well. Like, this should be the most fun part, so I'm gutted for them. But yeah, I'll catch up with the guys tonight because I haven't seen them yet. So
are you still in touch with a lot of them?
Yeah, I'm mainly close with Belle. We're doing a lot of stuff together, which is really nice, because in the video we were close, but not as close as we are now. So we've been hanging out a lot. So
You mustn't really be able to go anywhere at the moment without being stopped.
I know. It's madness. I didn't really expect it. Because I love like going out in my chill clothes and that, but you can't really do that anymore because you get stopped all the time. So it's crazy.
I can't imagine what it must be like. So TV Choice Awards is one of the boozier awards. Are you going to be letting your hair down tonight?
No, I'm not much of a drinker. I'll stick to the OJ.
And are there any programmes that you're particularly obsessed with at the moment?
Do you know what? I'm not a massive like TV watcher, but to be honest, just to be like around all these amazing people, you know them from different shows and that kind of thing. So nice to have the opportunity to like hang out with them tonight. So it's great.
Well, enjoy tonight. Thank you.
Thank you.